The divine power of knowledge can provide man with the wealth of understanding, the ability to overpower obstacles, and the strength to seek the truth. In order to develop our country in a better and more prosperous way, this divine power of knowledge has to flow deep through every man in our society. With this noble cause, Sri Siddhartha Academy of Higher Education, Tumkur, has been striving for several decades now. It was in the year 1959 that Shikshana Bhishma Sri H.M. Gangadharaya, a disciple of the highly revered Acharya Vinoba Bhave, founded Sri Siddhartha Education Society. It all started with a residential school in the village of Golla Halli near Tumkur. Today, through its educational service and social leadership, Siddhartha Education Society has added a new dimension to the personality of Tumkur. It has become a nerve center for the social, economic, and educational transformation of the region. With a vision of entrancing education to reach the unreached, Sri Siddhartha Education Society is committed to provide wholesome, quality education, develop proactive, responsible citizens, and imbibe a sense of integral leadership and volunteerism for community development. Sri Siddhartha Academy of Higher Education, or SAHE, a deemed to be university under Section 3 of the UGC Act of 1956, is sponsored by Sri Siddhartha Education Society. Commonly known as Siddhartha University, SAHE is an umbrella organization for constituent colleges such as Sri Siddhartha Medical College and Research Center, Sri Siddhartha Dental College and Hospital, and Sri Siddhartha Institute of Technology.